I'm gonna move again.
Look. Don't you think you're something, huh?
It's a fine day with you
jump on the good old Jarl's head, right in his lap, look up at the dragon, hit the mouth, and then he'll hit him. And he'll fly back like that. Sometimes he'll float, like at the beginning of my video. And when you do that, he actually, it still counts as him using it, so you can't actually sit in it. You can go back and you're gonna hit him again, though. The interesting part is, it's a glitch. Like, the guards won't attack you at all. Now he's gonna go back to his chair. Sit down a little, buddy. Hey, buddy, we got a little bit of,
For 30 years I served the Legion as a commander.
Mark on you there.
In the Great War. My run once again belongs to its rightful heirs. It's a glorious day for Skyrim.
I don't know if it's being such a dark video, but... God, he won't sit down. Oh. Go sit. Crawl, little baby. Oh yeah, not the boring video. Wait just one second. changing my weapons here. I'm going to start with the weakest and go to the strongest. What do I have the least of? Palmer, I'll just use Palmer because they're super weak. Okay, we'll start with the weakest bow and go to the strongest bow. I'm going to use my weakest arrows and I'm going to shoot the crap out of him. I'm going to set this up so you can see. Well, I'll do it. And while I'm doing it, I'm going to stand in the fire. Boom.
Whiterun once again belongs to its rightful heirs. It's a glorious day for Skyrim.
Well, yeah, you're not fighting me. Shooting your nuts. Health comes back, sir. Ow. Hey, good thing I saved before I went in. Right when I got there, before I done it. Good, that's kind of what I want you to do. Dumb money.
Apparently, it glitched really bad, and I can't do that anymore. I don't know why I'm going to do it anymore, I don't understand. Hey, shut your mouth, woman. See if it works this time. I'm going to jump on top of him and hit him. Because apparently it won't work if you beat him with your fists. I think it only glitch if you do that with your bow. You have to do it with either your bow or your thingy, your bow or your maces. What offense? Yeah, so you have to do that, and then after this. Can't hurt her that too good because I gave her good armor. And blade armor stuff. The reason that don't hurt her so much.
That's cool.
It's gonna glitch again.
Hey, be careful.
You're looking at a real warrior. At least I used to be. Be careful. Look. Bet you think you're something. No.